Hey guys, what's up? Charles Fox from Games the Box here, and today I'll be playing Doctor Who The Eternity Clock on my PS3. So, as you can see, this game was based on the TV series Doctor Who. Yeah. There's something wrong with the TARDIS. The 11th Doctor, played by Matt Smith. 2010 to 2013. He left 2 years ago. And I'm playing this today because it's Doctor Who's 52nd birthday. As you can see, after you enter the TARDIS, you'll see what happens. Here's what happens. I never did that. Sonic driver available. Hold L to. This game is only for PS3, PS Vita, and PC. Let's just keep light up and see what happens. Use the falling piece of gold to create your exit. Love, the Doctor. funny. With a song as starring Alex Matt Smith and Alex Matt Smith as a doctor and Alex Kingston as this is a difficult bit. Uh-oh.
enough down here.
Oh wow.
Going on down here.
Stop it. irritating.
Enjoy your stay.
I'll skip this bit. Finally, from the skate lake. Just in time. There are monsters like Daleks, Cybermen, Silurians.
before it closes again.
You see that blue thingy? It shows you the save point. I think that concludes this episode for this time. If you liked it, make sure to leave a comment below and favorite it. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, guys. Bye!